Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Okay, so we are in Nanaimo, and now we're gonna go check out the course for the provincials. Let's go do that. We're at the park. Not a lot to look at now. We're gonna show it off a bit more tomorrow. I'm getting hungry. We need to get back to the hotel, get ready, and I have homework I need to get done. So let's do that when we get back. Here we go.
The car, those teenage hopes who I'm teasing them.
Okay. Good morning and welcome to... Oh, it's November 3rd. We are in Nanaimo, as I said yesterday. We are... it's like almost 10. Let me check. It is 5 to 10. I'm just in the hotel room. We're just getting ready to pack up and leave. And then we're off to the race. I race at 12:15. I'm gonna be there for like 10:30, 10:45, something like that, just so I can get running, get warmed up, get ready to go. It's starting to rain a bit, but feel good. This is gonna be a good final race, not final race ever, but final race of my high school like cross country legacy, I guess I can call it. I'm excited.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10. Money can buy you back the love that you have there.
Okay, everything is packed and ready to go. We just have to take this all back down to the car. My mom's gonna help with that. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome, dear.
And so I won't be able to vlog any of that because I have to carry all of that. So I'll meet you in the car. Okay, Josh, off to your picture.
Yes.
Okay.
Ready?
What are you doing?
He's chugging milk, I don't know.
Oh, we want to get a double photo shoot?
Go get your picture taken, Josh.
Yeah.
Okay, Josh.
Yes.
How was it?
Crap. Running's never fun. It's only when you finish it's fun.
Okay,
then you get all this.
So how was the race?
There was this one annoying kid who was in front of me the whole race, and then I passed him at the end. It was fun.
Good job, Josh.
Yeah.
You made us all very proud. Right, Mark?
Yes, very proud.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, Mark, give some words of wisdom. What you think of the race?
I'm nervous, but I feel prepared. I had my oatmeal, so I'm excited. I'm prepared. Need to be Reed.
And just keeping it up.
You feel it out.
Reed's not prepared.
Yeah, neither am I.
I'm gonna grab my.
I don't think many people are. It's kind of disgusting out. Oh, there it goes. Yeah.
Oh yeah, right. You guys.
Four of us.
How'd your race go?
Went good. I accidentally kicked someone. It was really bad. They're like, ah, and I was like, ah. Yeah. But
I love
good.
This course so much too. So it's gonna be good.
This like literally. 400 people going into that tiny little thing.
Oh yeah.
It never works.
Oh, no.
Like you're always banging into trees or pieces.
Okay, my battery's almost dead, so I'm gonna have to make this short. This has been a super awesome trip. I came 45th of 276 about runners. 22 minutes and 37 seconds was my final time for 6K. So much fun. I'm gonna save my battery for some time lapses on the boat. I hope you enjoyed.